Good morning, children. In the previous class, we have learned some body parts. Okay, some important body parts. For example, our sense organs, bones, muscles, and the posture. Okay, ma. So today I have give some exercise. In that lesson, I have give some exercise. First one, fill in the blanks. The largest sense organ in our body is dash. Which is the largest sense organ in our body? Our skin is the largest sense organ in our body. Which is the largest sense organ in our body? Skin. Spell the word skin. S-K-I-N. Skin. Okay. Which is the largest sense organ in our body? Our skin is the largest sense organ in our body. Once again, spell the word skin. S-K-I-N. Skin. Okay, shall I go to next question? I carry my school bag on my dash. Okay, what will come in this dash? Our shoulders. Okay, which part carry our school bag? Our shoulder. Okay, spell the word shoulder.
S H O U L D E R.
Shoulder. Okay. Once again, spell the word shoulder.
S H O U L D E R.
Shoulder. I carry my school bag on my shoulder. Okay. Which part is used to carry our school bag? Our shoulder. Okay, spell the word shoulder.
S H O U L D E R.
Shoulder. Shall I go to next question?
Eyes help us dash things.
Okay, eyes help us dash things. What will come in this dash?
Eyes help us see things.
Eyes help us see things. Spell the word see.
Yes. E.
See.
Eyes help us see things.
Next question. I can run with the help of my dash.
I can run with the help of my dash.
Our legs. What will come in this dash? Legs. Okay. I can run with the help of my legs. Spell the word legs.
L-E-G-S.
Legs. Okay, spell the word legs.
L-E-G-S.
Legs. Okay, next question. We grow from a dash to an old man or a woman. We grow from a dash. In your childhood stage, how can you look like the baby? Okay, in the newborn child is a baby. The newborn child is grow into a man or woman. Okay, we grow from a dash to an adult man or woman, baby. Okay. Yeah, we grow from a baby to an adult man. Old man or a woman. A baby grow into a man or a woman. Okay. And then next one. Once again I have repeat these questions. Fill in the blanks. The largest sense organ in our body is what? Skin. The largest sense organ in our body is skin. Spell the word skin.
S-K-I-N.
Skin. I carry my school bag on my dash.
Shoulder.
Okay, spell the word shoulder.
Yes, H O U L D E R.
Shoulder. Eyes help us dash things.
Eyes help us see things.
Eyes help us see things. Spell the word see.
Yes, E E C.
I can run with the help of my dash.
I can run with the help of my dash.
Legs. okay, we use our legs, walk, run, jump, hop. Next question, we grow from a baby to an old man or a woman. We grow from a baby to an old man or woman. Okay, baby grow into a man or woman. Okay, my next question, match the following. Listen children, match the following. One side is given a body parts, another one side is given in the function of their body parts. Okay, now you match this body parts. First one, eyes. Okay, what is the function of eyes? Tasting food, watching TV, writing letter, touch the hot vessels, smelling flowers. Which one's the correct function in the eyes? Match. Watching TV. Okay, eyes helps to watching TV. Next one, hands. Okay, hands. What is the function of our hands? Tasting food, writing letter, touch the hot vessels, smelling flowers. Which one is the correct answer? Hands, writing letter. Our hands used to writing a letter. So you match. Next one, nose. Tasting food, touch the hot vessels, smelling flowers. Which one is the correct answer? Nose, smelling flowers. Smelling flowers. Nose is the function of smell the flowers. Next one, our tongue. Okay, what is the function of our tongue? Tasting food and touching the hot vessels. Which one is the function of our tongue? That is tasting food. Your mother is prepared a non-vegetarian food, you have tastily eat. Okay, for example, biryani, parotta, chicken. Okay, your tongue is taste the food. And then skin. Which is the function of our skin? Touch the hot vessels. If you any hot vessels is there, you touch the hot vessels, immediately you have remove a hand. Okay, so our skin is sense the that place, sense the organ, you have used that place, you remove your hand. So skin is touch the hot vessels. Once again I repeat, that body parts are given in this side, another one side the functions of that organs. Okay, first one eyes. Eyes is used to watching TV. Our hands are used to writing a letter. Our nose are used to smelling flowers. Our tongue is used to tasting food. And then our skin is used to touch the hot vessels, or soft, hard. So these our skin is used to this type of things we have find out easily. Next one is the third Roman letter is right, true or false. Okay, now you only tell that is true or this statement is true or wrong. First one, regular exercise is important for our body. Regular exercise is important for our body. The statement is true or false? That is true. Okay, we must do regular exercise. So this is true. Regular exercise is important for our body. We should regular exercise, we get healthy body. So this statement is true. Okay, next one, muscles are hard to touch. Muscles are hard to touch. Okay, this statement is true or false? That is false, because our muscles are soft. Okay, our muscles are soft organ. So this statement is false. Here given muscles are hard. Okay, our bones only hard, our muscles are soft. So this statement is false. Skin covers muscles and muscles cover bones. Skin covers muscles and muscles cover bones. This is true or false? This statement is correct or wrong? This is true, because of our body. The our body is covered with the skin, and then the skin inside the skin, the skin is covered the muscles. The muscles cover the bones. So this statement is true or false? This is correct. True. This is true. Next one, our body has more than 600 bones. Our body has more than 600 bones. This is true or false? How many bones in our body? There are 206 bones in our body. So this is true or false? This is false. Our body has more than 600 bones. This is false. Next question is, we should always maintain a good posture. We should always maintain a good posture. This statement is true or false? This is true or false? This is true. We must follow, we should must follow the good posture. For example, in the sitting posture, walking posture and the standing posture, whenever, wherever you go, you must follow the good posture. So this statement is true. Next question is, good posture boosts our self-confidence. This good posture boosts our self-confidence. This statement is true or false? This also true, because you have followed the good posture, wherever you go, your confidence is high. This also true. Once again, I repeat the true or false. Regular exercise is important for our body. Regular exercise is important for our body. This is true. Muscles are hard to touch. Muscles are hard to touch. False. Skin covers muscles and muscles cover bones. This is true. Our body has more than 600 bones. That is false. Our body has 206 bones only. We should always maintain a good posture. We should always maintain a good posture. This is true. Good posture boosts our self-confidence. Okay, good posture boosts our self-confidence. That also true. Next, we can see some answer the following. Already I have teach the lesson. Just you have tell the answer the followings. What is the main function of bones? What is the main function of bones? Already you know. Bones give shape and support to our body. The main function of bones is to give shape and support to our body. Bones give, what is the important function of our bone? The main function of bones is to give shape and support to our body. The main function of bones is to give shape and support to our body. Next question. Shall I go to next question? Write one difference between muscles and bones. Already you learn very well in muscles and bones. Okay, in this question, write one difference between muscles and bones. Muscles are soft to touch. Muscles are soft to touch, while bones are hard. Okay, while bones are hard. Muscles are soft to touch, while bones are hard. Write one difference between muscles and bones. Muscles are soft to touch, while bones are hard. And then next question is, what do you mean by posture? Already you know very well. What do you mean by posture? Posture is the way we position our body. நம்ம எப்படிலாம் உட்காருறோம், நம்மளோட position, sitting, standing posture வந்து நம்ம கரெக்டாக இருக்கமா, perfect-ஆ. So what do you mean by posture? Posture is the way we position our body while sitting, standing and moving. Once again I am telling, what do you mean by posture? Posture is the way we position our body while sitting, standing and moving.
once again I repeat the answer the following. What is the main function of our bones? The main function of bones is to give shape and support to our body. Our spinal cord is help to stand. Okay, so the bones are must help to give shape and support to our body. Write one difference between muscles and bones. Muscles are soft to touch, while bones are hard. Once again, write one difference between muscles and bones. Muscles are soft to touch, while bones are hard. What do you mean by posture? Posture is the way we position our body while sitting, standing, and moving. Okay, posture is the way we position our body while sitting, standing, and moving. Okay, next topic we shall see next topic tomorrow. Okay, thank you.